All right, everybody. In this video, we're going to break down our battle against the Victorious Victinis, which I now know what they're actually called because I looked it up. So we play the Victorious Victinis. We're going to break down what happened in that battle using statistics, the math that I have done to find out, you know, who clicked what percentage, blah, 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 blah. It's going to be super cool. I think it's actually really interesting and does a good job explaining what I think happened. And we're going to do it in 5 minutes or less. All right. Without further ado, let's get into the first statistic. Okay, so the first one is actually really interesting, and it's this damage dealt. So we did 817% HP. They did 699%. So this is another example like the first one I did with these statistics where we dealt more damage, and we dealt like a lot more damage, but we still lost. And I think this is actually a pretty key part. I was talking in the battle about, in some of the analysis portions, that I think their team is bulky. And I definitely seem to have been right. Or at the very least, it was played in such a way that they were actually bulkier because they had over 817% HP, right? So let's talk HP recovery. They had 270% HP recovery. 270. They had almost 100. Oops. No, they had almost 50% more HP compared to what you start with. So normally you start with 600. These people added almost 300% more. So that's 150% of the normal standard starting value. Whereas we only had 99% HP recovery. So we had a lot less. They did burn our Kirim pretty early. So that definitely messed us up because that was a roost Kirim. And we only got to click that move once. Meanwhile, their Volcarona got to click it like four times. Speaking of Volcarona and Kirim, let's go ahead and see what their... Let's look at the individual contributions. Perfect. So Volcarona, you can't see it that great. Sorry about that, guys. I had to make it a little quickly. Please forgive me. Volcarona had 155% HP, whereas Rotom had 70% HP recovery. From leftovers alone, 70%. Rotom got almost double the amount of health just from leftovers. Then, looking down here, we have Heatran at 49% and Kirim with 50% because it clicked once. Now, this is where I think things get really interesting, guys. The Victorious Victini did 127% HP with only hazards and status. Meanwhile, the Phantom Troop, our team, only did 48%. But that's not all. Let's take a look at how many times we clicked the corresponding moves. I think this is where we really start to see value in what was happening. Pretty big discrepancy here. They clicked Stealth Rocks one time. They also clicked Will-O-Wisp once. I guess I could have counted that since I was including status in it. But they got almost 96% damage from just the rocks. No, it was 96% from just rocks alone, and they clicked it one time. Meanwhile, we out here clicking stealth rocks five times, and we only got 48%. That is a massive discrepancy. And so from an efficiency standpoint, Victorious Victini was using their moves way more efficiently, and we were allowing them to get away with it because we did a lot of doubling in the middle where stealth rocks were up and punishing us, but we weren't having those rocks up to punish them as much. Okay, I think I got to speed it up a little. So, percent turns move clicked. The Victorious Victini clicked a move 54.2%, whereas we did it 47.5. Also, side note, in the original video, or in the battle video, I said that there was a 10% differential. I found an error after I said that, so that's why they're different. It was 10% at the time. I promise I'm not trying to lie to y'all. Where I think this gets really interesting is we actually clicked the same number of attacks. Both of us clicked 19 attacks, but they clicked a bunch of recovery moves or defog, for example. So they had a much higher percent moves clicked for higher value, but we actually used the same number of attacks. Now what that means is our average damage per attack was higher, but they were getting a ton of recovery because they were still clicking a move like 8% more times and we were not. So I think that's where things really started to go wrong for us. Is we attacked the same number of times, but they were getting recovery while we were doubling on stealth rocks. And all right, now I'm gonna leave us with basically a breakdown of how we utilized our teams. So looking at the Victorious Victini, you've got stealth rocks right here and hazards doing about 14%. And that's actually pretty significant, especially when you consider status along with it. Almost 20% from just hazards and status alone. I think the Victorious Victini did a really good job here utilizing their whole team. So Tapu Lele obviously did the bulk of the lifting in terms of damage dealt for the Victorious Victini, but Bisharp did a fair amount. Rotom Wash did a decent amount. Garchomp, 7.9% is not nothing. Like, that's actually given they did 699%. Like, it's not bad, and Volcarona was primarily a defensive core for them. But Volcarona did actually contribute as well. Meanwhile, looking at our side, I think we did a less good job. We did a decent job, don't get me wrong. I mean, Tapulele, Cartana, Landers really helped split the difference or share the value taking. But like Melmetal at only 4.9%. Granted, Melmetal had a rough matchup. And then of course, Kyurem, who I'm kind of covering at 4.3%. Kyurem was meant to be a sponge for us that we just really didn't make much use of because it only got roost one time. And then of course, Stealth Rocks did very little for us, about 6%, with Status doing a big old goose egg. So that is the statistical breakdown of this battle. I think it all came down to we used our team less efficiently. They clicked more moves than us and got more recovery while we were doubling on Stealth Rock. I hope y'all have enjoyed this video. If you enjoy this kind of content, this super speedy statistical breakdown, leave a like. I would really appreciate it. And go ahead and put in a comment of what stats you want to see. What are you guys interested in? That's all for this video. If you guys want to see a really awesome battle, check out the video right here. It'll be super epic. You won't regret it. But my name is Jack. Stage name is Jack. And I'll see y'all out there.